Real excitement and anticipation here. A cup final about to be decided. Who will hold the trophy aloft? It's Inter. They face Juventus. And it's live next on EA TV. Well, no doubt about it, the nerves have been jangling in the last few days, but very soon the wait will be over. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Stuart Robson in the commentary box, and we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises... Oh, and a goal for Inter! And just listen to the fans! They take the lead in the final!
Nerazzurri.
Messi looking for the through ball. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, as you can see from the replay, it's the perfect through ball from Messi, and all you can do is admire the finish by Mbappe. He hits the ball so cleanly. It's a fantastic strike.
Good work from Inter to win it back.
Oh, good strike! And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again! They simply can't handle him! My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match.
Ronaldo.
And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. Short corner taken.
Fancies a pop from here. Well, just centimetres away, narrowly wide.
Yeah, but the goalkeeper had it covered, no doubt about that. I think he would have saved it.
After that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in.
Locatelli.
A very effective challenge put in.
Long-range effort. A
And a fine stop. Corner kick played in. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Pressed, but did his job. Given away by Inter. That's a splendid ball from Ronaldo. And there's the delivery. Well, the keeper is happy. The ball was there. And clears the danger. Speculative effort. Can they cover up? Well, that's a sad end to the attack. It's a fierce effort. Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. And it's gone behind for the corner. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here's the replay. And just look how close this is. But it's definitely the right call. That's technology at its best.
Is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. A foul but no whistle. Instead, advantage Juventus. Well-timed tackle. A Juve free kick here. A living, breathing example of positional sense. Federico Chiesa. And the ball back with Juve now.
And in with a real chance.
Did well to regain control of the ball. And quick thinking defensively.
goal.
Able to close down the shot. And taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. To deal with it. A corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Chances on. Well, you can't argue with finishing like that. Superb stuff.
Well, as you can see, the skill to set up this chance is absolutely brilliant, and the movement is so good that they end up with a 2v1 against the goalkeeper, who was completely exposed. Great play, but poor defending.
Juve struggling to keep possession here. And Ronaldo! And just over the bar, really good effort.
Well, I have to say, Inter have been a joy to watch today. Just look at those stats. They've been
Oh, wait a minute. They could well be in. Well, the emphasis was on placing the shot, but it's all gone awry.
Well, as you said, he had a lot of time to pick his spot, but it's a poor miss in the end, you have to say that.
Well, they have it again. A disadvantage, Juve. And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming, and now a free kick. Distributing it well. Given away by Inter. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Juventus. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, the fans want to see a shot.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And the finish is just so clever. He lets the ball go behind the standing leg, then flicks it beyond the keeper. That's a brilliant goal.
That's a regaining possession. And threading it through. With the ball once more. And he's made headway. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. A real opening.
He looked really assured there. Well, he knows his team haven't been good enough in this game, but how does he change it?
Ball lost by Juventus. Vinicius Junior. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. And this time it's in!
Chiesa.
And Inter doing well to regain possession.
Being egged on by the crowd. Oh, just look at that! I don't mind saying, that is out of this world! Spectacular! From Neymar. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Ronaldo, real chance. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. In here. Oh, that is a goal from long range. He won't soon forget. Absolutely right out of the top drawer. Of a corner here. It's a substitution for Juventus. Fired in by Neymar. Oh, really good header. Really fine goalkeeping. I'm trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be. Well, it had a chance, but the crossbar getting in the way.
Well, he's certainly a threat in the air, but he just couldn't keep it down.
Into the last 20 minutes. Well, goalkeeper mistake. Will there be a price to pay? Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. A fantastic tackle. It should be. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
There's 15 minutes remaining.
Rabiot. Good tackle. Lewandowski, and he's through here. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
Personnel change here, and ably dealt with. Chance here, and a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. And the upshot of it all is a sending off too.
Well, it was certainly a penalty all day long. A sending off, I'm not quite so sure.
To finish it as a contest. And the penalty is It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
And with that, the move comes to an end, and a goal kick to follow now.
Well, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Might be dangerous.
That was called for.
Decides to shoot, able to get his body in the way. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy uncombined! Benzema, can he remain calm? Opportunity still there, and the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. And a big chunk of added time here, a minimum of 5 minutes.
Far from a good pass.
And Messi with teammates to play it to. Oh, great block.
You can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment.